Coltrane and the Quintet here at Birdland, Broadway, 52nd Street. Which one? Into what? You can do what? Into Worm. Into Worm. Anyhow, we have Mr. John Coltrane, Eric Dolphy, Jimmy Garrison, McCoy Tyner, and Hint Worm. One you haven't recorded yet, haven't you? Well, that's why we didn't know about it. Because we know about My Favorite Things. We know about so many great things that you may train. And it's all happening here at Birdland, the jazz corner of the world. One of the most talked about gentlemen of the jazz instrument who plays both the tenor and the soprano saxophone. How about a great big hand for John Coltrane? John Coltrane, the quintet, and a thing he calls Inchworm. Oh, you're going to bring up the tennis. For a minute there, I got scared. John Coltrane here at Birdland. It's Jazz Corner of the World. Be here right up until Wednesday. And if you haven't made up your mind, is what? Do it this morning. Make it here to Jazz Corner of the World. John Coltrane, the quintet. John now on tenor. And we gave up the tenor. You and I are wearing the same shoes, aren't we? Same suit, same everything. Everybody goes to pole sergeants. Here's the tune that everybody asked for, My Favorite Things. Thank you.
Jimmy Garrison.